We begin with the Knicks and the many questions surrounding Derrick Rose. Rose did not show up to the Knicks game against the Pelicans on Monday. League officials reportedly tried to reach Rose before and during the game and were unable to do so. There was much concern about his safety, but after the game, Joakim Noah said he spoke to Rose and he is okay. Other reports say Rose has since told the team he had a family situation. Frank Isola indicated that Rose might actually be in Chicago.